So, if the owners were reptilian, rather than insulate for comfort, they'd need more of a basking scenario.
Correct. For if they were of the genus Reptilia, they'd be ectothermic, reliant on an external source for warmth. The human, though, is endothermic, ectothermic, even homeothermic. Our species is no longer categorised simply as warm-blooded and lumped in with the many smaller mammals.
Good. It's never comfortable with that.
Create your comfort zone.